I think the main thing for me was to get as much work experience as possible. Getting work experience in dentistry is really difficult. I found it really difficult. And I actually only got my work experience through my own dentist. And that's generally, I think, the way a lot of people got their work experience, because a lot of dentists, they kind of, they're busy and they, you know, they don't, maybe don't want people hanging around. And but my dentist was really friendly, and he actually sent me to another dentist as well. So if you just speak to your dentist and find out where you can go, what you can see, it's just getting as much experience as possible, because it helps you know whether you want to do it, first of all.
Be ruthless, ask questions, be relentless with your dentist, because they don't want to help as much as you think, but as soon as you're on them like a shadow, they'll give you all the information you need, and basically the answers are all there.
Find
people, maybe ask people in the years above you at school who've applied, or who know people who've applied for dentistry. Have a chat with them, how's it going with them at uni, and like what did they do, is there anything they would have done. It's asking the right people and being a bit relentless, I think.
Yeah, it's important to know whether you want to do it, because it's such a big commitment. It's 5 years in uni, and then obviously you're looking to do dentistry for the rest of your life. So it's really good to get as much experience as you can and really know that that's what you want to do.
Yeah. I'd say the more in advance you start, the better, because there's so many practices you need to call. I called about 50 dental practices, and only 10 told me, like, send in a letter, and out of those 10, I think only 3 got back to me. And you have to be really forceful, not forceful, but like pushy, like call them up, ask them, can I do work experience, because they're kind of doing you a favor, so you need to go out of your own comfort zone. And like Rhea said, you need to kind of really get involved in the work experience, ask questions, ask why do you do this treatment, and what other ways are there. And another thing I'd say is not to stress too much, because at the same time you're still doing your A-levels, and they always come first, because if you don't get the grades, then how are you going to get a place at the university? So just don't panic too much, but it always works out in the end.
Enjoy yourself, enjoy the time you've got, because having that little bit of balance with your extracurricular or your sports or what you're going out with your mates, like, it makes the time pass faster, and you start getting stressed out.
Yeah, it's definitely important to balance your work and your social, because it's one of the most tasking degrees, and if you just work yourself into the ground, then you're just never going to get through it. It's really important to have a good group of friends, and enjoy yourselves in the evenings, but also work hard as well. So